teamwork is just working with your team and just like helping your team out and not just sitting back and doing anything.
You can learn teamwork literally anywhere.
You have to be a good team member by helping your team out and being nice and caring to everybody.
Sometimes when you're in like a difficult situation, like you're trying to make a decision and you can't, sometimes people can help you with that.
We got a hula hoop stuck in the tree. Our class is trying to work like a team to get the hula hoop down.
We've tried lots of like strategies together. Like there's this long branch and we got one of the hula hoops down.
It requires evenly splitting up the work with everybody and doing your fair share.
It also requires compromising. Like if you have one idea but somebody else has another, you can compromise to make the same idea.
And looking at recognizing other people's ideas, even if you might not agree with it, you can recognize everyone so everyone feels heard.
There's no I in teamwork. No I in teamwork.